to join him, Emmanuel Nekalu. I call on Ehuram Kabiru Dine, follow up.
Commenting on the essence of the gesture, the founder of Sivanusi Gbogbo Foundation, Mr. Sivanusi Gbogbo, accompanied by his wife, said the desire of the foundation is to assist the students, especially those who cannot afford enrollment fees, to enable them to continue with their educational pursuits. Mr. Gbogbo said the scheme will be expanded next year to assist more students from various schools in the locality. The co-founder, Mrs. Mary Gbogbo, however, added two students as part of her contributions to the scheme.
Things are not easy for many people. But at the same time, you see people that are also living very, very high. So, but I always talk about public. But it's not easy for an individual to do public things, like public school. It's not easy sometimes, or public roads. But the one that we can do to support our people, I think is very necessary.
Yes, the support is from my heart. Because assuming we have more than this, I think we should do more than what we did today. But this is a start, and I pray that God should continue to give us more strength and more financial support to support the privileged ones.
Some principals of the school who received the enrollment package on behalf of the students eulogized the sterling qualities of Mr. Sivanusi Gbogbo. They describe him as impeccable and also appeal to other well-meaning Nigerians to assist students in their communities, as there are several brilliant students who cannot afford to pay for education due to lack of funds.
What he has just displayed now, contributing to the development of academics and education in Edo State is a paramount importance. In fact, it's complementing the effort of our amiable governor.
Glory to God that people of his sort can come out to assist.
Some of the beneficiaries expressed gratitude to Sivanusi Gbogbo Foundation for the gesture, with a promise to make the foundation proud.
So I want to say that I really appreciate what he has done. Without my mother, have already said that he don't have the money to pay for me. So I thank him for doing that. May God bless him in Jesus' name.
This man, Mr. Igbogbo, has given us the privilege and the freedom to enroll for me. So I really thank him. May God bless him.
Done for us. Most of the students are appreciate for everything you have done for us, because it's not an easy man to give us this better opportunity.
May Lord such stand up, help to give me free the scholarship. I was surprised. My mom, my father, that were weak. Someone want to give me my no one. I call up my brother. Disappoints me. I was surprised. Thanks. I want to give him. I want to give him an appreciation because I've lost my hope. I give him a praise. Thank you, Jesus.
Two students each were selected from the 10 wards in Igwe Local Government Area. Ferdinand Usokwe reporting.